If there is ghost touch on your Samsung phone, that means the icons on the phone will be automatically selected and the icons will be automatically clicked. Then let us see what to do. Now, one of the reasons for that one is if you have just used a new screen guard, then the screen guard might not be appropriate, due to which there is this ghost touch on your Samsung phone. So remove the screen guard and check if this will fix the issue. Now, the other thing that causes this issue is because of the liquid that is on the screen. If your screen is wet, then there will be this kind of ghost touch on your Samsung phone. So wipe the screen, dry it, and see if the issue will be fixed. Now, the last thing that can cause this issue is because of the malicious app that is installed in your phone. So in order to identify the app, what you do is go to settings here, scroll down and go to this option apps, and here you have to pay attention. If you see all of the applications, they have icons on the left side and you can see how much of space the application has used in your phone. But suppose if there is any malicious app in your phone, then what will happen is you might see the name of the application, but you won't see the app icon. Also, you might not see the space that they have used, or else you might see only the application icon, but there won't be any name and you won't be able to know how much space that application has acquired. So if you see any kind of application like that one, just select the application and then uninstall from your phone. Also, the other thing that you can do is, if you remember, after installing a certain application, this problem has started to occur, then you have to uninstall the application. And lastly, restart your phone and check if the ghost touch on your Samsung phone is fixed or not. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.